Justin Bieber says he'll be back sooner than you think. Despite wanting to enjoy newlywed life, taking time off work for Hailey Baldwin isn't such a no-brainer for Justin Bieber. Despite sources telling People he wants to work less to spend more time with his wife, the 24-year-old singer on Thursday teased fans who have been wondering if new music will be released soon. The Love Yourself singer shared an adorable video on his Instagram account of a concerned little girl saying that Justin Bieber quit from music. "Don't believe everything you read, sweet little girl," the singer, who has scaled back his work schedule over the last year, captioned the video. "You will hear something from me sooner than you think." Bieber's social media post comes after a source close to the singer told People in October that Bieber was feeling a lot of pressure to make new music. "People have expectations that he will produce new music, but he hasn't been feeling inspired. He wants to take his time and not feel rushed about work. He knows with new music he will also be expected to tour, and he absolutely doesn't want to," the source said. Bieber and Baldwin, 22, are certainly enjoying newlywed life after getting secretly married in September. The couple spent their first Thanksgiving as husband and wife in Canada last week. "First Thanksgiving as a married man, first time hosting Thanksgiving," the singer captioned a photo of a snowy forest. "First time both sides of the family has come together. Relationships are hard and love isn't always easy, but thank you Jesus for showing me how." The couple shared the holiday with family in Canada, where Bieber and Baldwin have been spending increasingly more time, and also recently celebrated the model's birthday there. "Justin loves being in Canada because it's very peaceful," the source told People. "He can take Hailey out and it's not a mess with photographers. They are much more left alone. They seem very happy together." The couple has been spotted smooching in public during a hockey game in Toronto, and Baldwin recently changed her Instagram handle to include his husband's last name. "They want to openly celebrate their marriage," the source says. "This is why Hailey decided to change her name. She loves being married to Justin. They are still planning a wedding and a religious ceremony."